Hi children, today I am going to discuss about 5th standard science subject in your topic reversible change. Changes around us. Change is the transition of the substance from one form to another. Change is the transition of a substance from one form to another. We see many changes around us. We see changes like day and night, summer and winter, and so on. We also see changes in objects. For example, growth of a tree, ripening of fruits, falling of leaves are some of the changes taking place around us. Changes can occur everywhere at any time. Changes differ from each other. For example, melting of ice, burning of paper, etc. Then different types of changes. The changes can be classified as reversible change, irreversible change, physical change, and chemical change. Let us brief about reversible change. Once again, changes around us, it can be classified as reversible change and irreversible change. In this video, we will learn about reversible change. Reversible change is an effect on a substance which can then be returned to its original state. The change alters only the physical state of a substance. However, no new substance is formed. A reversible change is a change that can be undone or reversed. The changes which can be reversed are called reversible changes. For example, when chocolate is warmed, it melts and turns into a liquid. It can be turned back into a solid again by cooking. Second one, change juice can be frozen to form a solid ice plate. When it melts, it becomes liquid again. Then third one, when candle was it heated, it becomes liquid. And it cools, it becomes a solid again. Reversible change, the changes in which we can again get back the original substances are called reversible changes. For examples, boiling of water, melting of ice, blowing of balloon, folding of a paper. Next, examples for reversible changes. This is the first one, reversing the action by heating. Sugar solution is the heating the solid sugar. Solid ice cubes, it will heating the liquid ice. Third one is a change that does not result in a new substance. It's called reversible change. Is a rubber band. It does not change the new substance. It will get back the new form. then solid butter, it is heating to liquid butter. Once again, it is freezing to then original substance. In reversible change is a material turns into something that looks and feels different, but then it can be changed back to its original form. This is another one example. Is another example for reversible change. If you keep water in the freezer for some time, it is transformed into ice. If it is taken out, it becomes water again. If it is taken out, it becomes water again. So a substance can turn to its original state. A substance can turn to its original state. This is called as reversible change. This is called as reversible change. Hope all are understood today's topic. Thank you for listening, students.